this video, we will show you the method of importing multiple Outlook PST files into different Office 365 user IDs using the without impersonation option. Install and run Office 365 import software on your system. In the home screen, you can see multiple options to choose. You can leave the Office 365 admin option unchecked. Now you can choose the add files option to add single or multiple PST files. And the add folder option lets you add multiple folders of your choice. Then you can see the add CSV option as well. Clicking on the sample CSV hyperlink will open a new CSV file. Here you can see the format of adding file paths, user IDs and passwords. You can enter details and similar format to import multiple files into the desired user IDs. Now let's select the add folder option in our example and see the working process. Now you can select the PST folder from the desired location and click OK. Now in the next window, you can see the file path and you have to enter the desired Office 365 ID and password in the field options. Then click the authentication field. In similar way, you have to enter the desired user IDs and passwords in the respective field options below. Then click Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see multiple categories to choose. All mails checkbox is selected by default. You can apply the date filters option and click Set button to filter mails according to certain date range. After choosing the desired dates, click OK. In similar way, you can choose and select filter options for calendars and tasks options as well. You can select or deselect the options depending on your requirements. The contacts option is also selected by default. Also, there is the includes folder option. You can specify any particular folder path to import. In this example, only the sample folder will be imported. And below you can see the attach Outlook PST file option. Selecting this option will create folder with PST file name and add folders to it. Then there is option to exclude deleted items from importing. Incremental import option is selected by default. Selecting this option lets users prevent the migration of already imported data and also saves lots of storage space and avoid duplicates in Office 365 account. And you can check the exclude sent items option to avoid importing sent items. You can select or deselect the options depending on your requirements. After making the desired selections, click Import button to start importing the files. Here you can see the file importing process, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can click on the Import Report hyperlink to see the import report, and you can choose the Save Report button to save the report. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination Office 365 user account, and then you can see the imported files here. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.